Yo, it's your boy Nez, Mr. 1080p, Cleveland's finest. Yeah, Nez, Mr. 1080p, Sony HD, pay, motherfucker, you, y'all. Floyd Mayweather season, nigga. I ain't come for half the bag, I need the whole damn thing, you heard? Holla. Oh yeah, don't forget to hit like and subscribe. Cheers.
Let's talk about it. YT versus Dupre, man. Yeah, man, I ain't gonna lie, this is one of them early morning. Wake up. Yeah, y'all. Ain't gonna lie, man, salute to YT, man, Dupre. Salute to EBA Battle League, man. You know, like always, you know, y'all always, you know what I'm saying? Showing love, man, giving the culture something gangster, man, you know what I'm saying? Yo, I ain't gonna hold y'all, man, I ain't gonna lie. YT is a problem. YT is a problem. I really, you know, every time I watch YT, boy, level up. I like how he projects his bars. I like his setups, his material. You know, his first was crazy. Two slicing the bread. That was retarded, man. Like, his punches is crazy, man. You know, he got haymakers, too. He got room shakers and shit. His second round with that whole European, you know what I'm saying, Italy scheme setup was crazy. I think he really showed his versatility in his battle. Like, you know, he got all elements, man. You know, he got schemes, he got lyricism, he got bars, haymakers, and crowd control. He got performance, you know, believability. You know, YT is one of them that he's a total package. I couldn't not see him taking off. This gotta be his breakout year. And with Dupre, he is another one. He's nice though, man. You know, cat got a ill lyrical content, man. He's a punchline cat. You know, I did like the 10 God setup that he had. You know what I'm saying? He talked that talk. You know what I'm saying? He more like into the, you know, I want to say he like the Loso and A-Ward and them type. You know what I'm saying? Like, you know, he bring that spiritual content to you, you know what I'm saying? He tried to revive his opponents and all that. But, you know, at the end of the day, y'all know I do like that street talk, you know. But, you know, I like what Dupre was saying too, though, you know what I'm saying? He's very witty with the words, you know what I'm saying? So this battle was a good battle. I think it went, well, I'm going to be honest, this is how I got the battle going. I really want to watch it back, but I kind of got YT edge in the first, but Dupre, it's a close first. I'm gonna be honest, that's probably one of the closest rounds. But the second, YT, he left off, man. He left Earth. He took off. I got him taking the second. And actually the first is probably the more debatable. I take that back. First is more debatable. YT set the tone and Dupre, he comes back and, you know, he keep the momentum going. I think the third is more the most closest round. And with that being said, I got YT more like edging the third. You know what I'm saying? So I got YT taking it 2-1. My opinion, nobody is just me observing the battle. And, you know, that's my objective. But Dupre did good. You know, give and take. Dupre definitely, you know what I'm saying? He definitely put on. He definitely fought back in the building. It was a good battle. Like I said, it wasn't a one-sided, lopsided battle. But, you know what I'm saying? YT is showing and improving that, you know, he got what it's take to, you know what I'm saying, had them breakout performances and that breakout moment to where it's like, you know, yeah, what we gonna do with him? Because I'm telling y'all right now, it's me being a, you know, media, and I could say I could scout too, you know what I'm saying? I got an eye for that. YT one of them guys though, man. You know, and I can't sell this. This shit sell itself. You know, y'all know how I give it up, man. You know, I try to be genuine and honest as I can, man. And that's my honesty right there. So with that being said, it's a good battle. Salute to EBA Battle League. Salute to Dupre. Salute to YT. If y'all ain't tuned in, please get tuned in to this battle, man. And to my guy, you know what I'm saying? You know, the league on it, you know what I'm saying? Salute to these, you know what I'm saying, dope events you throw still, bro. I'm sorry it took a minute for me to get into back in the recap. I've been busy doing so many other things, but, yo, I'm glad to be back, you know what I'm saying, looking at what y'all display over there, because I know y'all don't give out nothing but greatness over there, King, and yo, this battle right here is one of them, man. It's a dope battle. So if y'all ain't tuned in, get tuned in. YT versus The Prey, man. Yo, I can't sell this. This shit sell itself. Hit like, subscribe, hit that notification bell, and comment down below. Tell me what you niggas think, man. Yo, let me see some likes up on here and give me some comments, y'all. Yo, it's your boy, nigga, Mr. 1080p, Sony HD, pay, motherfucking view, y'all. Floyd Mayweather, you know what I'm saying? I ain't come for half. I need the whole damn thing, y'all. Holla back, it's your boy, boy. Cheer, I gotta go. Bye.
Yo, it's your boy, Nez, Mr. 1080p, Cleveland's finest. Yeah, Nez, Mr. 1080p, Sony HD, pay, motherfucking view, y'all. Floyd Mayweather season, nigga. I ain't come for half the bag. I need the whole damn thing, you heard? Holla. Oh, yeah, don't forget to hit like and subscribe. Cheers.